disaster. Gross. This is rough. Hit me so hard. A bandage. How are you doing? Ooh, C4, same thing as band-aids. You know? Nice trap, buddy. Chest in real quick. I don't think so. I'm probably gonna play with him. Alright, man, I'll see you later. Peace. Turn the beat around. Burm, 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 burm. Too lag. What server am I on? See you later, friends. That's why you don't hide in the exact same room as your teammate in squads or duos. Because then you both get instantly limbed with one bit of C4. Not fun. Micro stutters. Don't have any packet loss. Shouldn't be getting this. Okay. So people right there. I see one. Hear it. wrong with people. How the hell did he hit a deagle shot, but he didn't know what he was doing there? Waste my damn shield for no reason. Well, for no reason, you're just gonna come in here, you're gonna hit me one time. Barely. And this dude was the total Papas Fritas. He had no idea what he was doing. He didn't know his name. And they took my riffs. Wowzers. Wowzers. Just rude. Just rude. Thank you, God, for following me. I appreciate everything you've done in my life. You've been a true inspiration. Like, platypus. What an incredible creation, God. You're just marvelous. Like, who would think? A beaver and a duck. They should be the same thing. And, while we're at it, let's give it a scorpion's tail. Why not? Platypus. Phenomenal. Good job, God. Is there really no one left over here? This is quite the build fest. Four minutes into the game, yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, and he slowed down. Did you see that? That was incredible. Look at them dancing around. They have no idea what they're doing. And he's down. That jumping helped you a lot, buddy. Alright, line him up. Line him up. If you hop, no one can shoot you. It's impossible. Trust me. Just make sure you're doing it way out in the open and you don't maybe put a wall up or something. You just killed me and my friend with C4. Oh, dude, that was rough. I'm sorry about that. Actually, right as you did it, my chat app wasn't open. I apologize. That's why. Thank you for saying that, though. There we go. Yeah, actually, right as you did it, I said, that's why you never stay in the same room as your duo partner, because you'll instantly die together if people throw 3 C4 at you. And you guys actually seem to be like the most competent people I saw in Paradise, because you actually built a wall. But I knew that room was like super tight and you'd have to dig through the walls to get out, or dig through the floor. So you were in trouble. Blast off. Look at me getting shot in the back and the front. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Didn't that guy drop a med kit? I'm actually gonna play with another streamer here in a little bit. So I cannot play squads. But I do play with followers every day. At some point in time. So, you followed me and I appreciate it, and I will definitely play with you at some point. Damn, I thought he had a damn medkit. I don't remember there being a medkit. Well, that might have been from that last fight. Now I'm in trouble. I should have hit my shotgun shot there.
Oh, I hit a trap. I should just put him in a box.
That was a mistake. Ooh. Sorry for killing your teammate. No worries, man. He deserved it. His name's Lucifer. He's the devil. That's kind of funny. Your name's God, and his name was Lucifer. Actually, that team that was at Containers is probably going to be like right on my ass here. They're probably going to rotate. Well, they probably rotate that direction. Probably not through Dusty. And shotgun kill just happened to the left of me. Oh, but they got knocked out by a sniper, I assume. I don't have time to deal with this. I just need to run. I guess I have band-aids, though. It's not really that big of a deal. I'm already at 75. Any hoozle. Might as well eat these mushrooms. Little smurf dongs. I got you in a second, Kenny.
Kenny?
Oh, damn. They're gonna be right on my tail. That's gonna be frustrating. I'm gonna just snipe them. I'm gonna just give them a little sniperoo. And there's people in front of me, too. That's frustrating. I'm gonna give them a little bit of the sniperoo. Okay. I don't like people following me. Someone's sniper shots look good today. I don't know who. I had a killer headache. I took Excedrin too. It's horseshit. Oh shit. Someone like right over there too. Building up to me, I'm pretty sure. Come on, you son of a bitch. Don't do that to me. You're being a real asshole. And you're hiding behind a rock somewhere, I bet. What else we got in here? Turn the beat around. Let's have a sniper battle. Oh, you two? I need to get out of here. Where's the other guy shooting me from? I'm assuming he was behind a rock, but it's hard to tell. Yeah, this is right there. Dude, I can't hit a headshot to save my life right now. Dude, that would have been so nice if I got that kill right there. This dude chasing me? Too bad. Give him a little bit of that sniperoo in the face. Ooh, a launch pad. So they jumped past him? Are they not on the same team? They're not. That's weird. I didn't see your name, but I'm sure Lucifer did. Whoa, lag. Missed my chance. That little ramp is kind of a pain.
Have a good day, friend.
Hey, I'm killing our mutual enemy. You relax. Asshole. Over here, helping the cause. He's being a dick. He's shooting at me. Look at all them. Stop picking them up. Missing my sniper shots. they have a lot of goodies for me. Honestly, my heavy sniper shot is so much worse than my regular sniper shot. I just don't even want to use it. Oh, ball sack, don't shoot me. Relax, relax, relax. Alright, do I have a... I don't have a single bouncer after all this time. I'm gonna cover that up then. Is there someone up there? Oh, it's just food. I have a Razor Black Widow Ultimate Axe. That's why it's so loud. That's how you know I'm good. It's so loud. The louder the keyboard, the better the player. Everybody knows that. What is this dude doing? What the fuck? And they have another launcher. Launcheroo over there for me. Was that like 6 snipes this game? Something like that. Too bad Lucifer left. You don't believe on your teammate, you just leave your game on. Oh my god, there's someone behind me. Fuck. Whoa, what hit me? What direction was that from? Is that behind me? That'd have been behind me. That's confusing. What's up, Hayes? Yeah, that's how you know you're good. Get that nice, loud keyboard. I'm lucky I C4'd you. I didn't know your keyboard was so loud. Look at this little... douchebag over here. Bag the douche. Kinda like my spot though. Whoa. Look him go. Oh, ugly whip. This one will get him. I don't miss those that many times in a row. Better turn around, dude. You got something running on your butt. What, is he gonna go to my launch pad? Well, 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 that's how you clutch a game. Good job, Lucifer. Way to leave. Way to not believe in me. Just because it's my warm-up game, it's my first game on. Like, I can't clutch a duo game. When I was clutching squads all day yesterday in a tournament. Rude. Rude, rude, rude.